That's the latest on the coronavirus vaccine. Seminole County ready to give out hundreds of the second dose of the vaccine, which is supposed to provide full immunity. With more on how this is sitting with county leaders there, here's News 6's Amanda Castro.
This week marks a major milestone for Seminole County.
This, of course, is the mile mark 4 weeks later, 28 days, and we will begin now the public distribution of the second dose of Moderna.
Emergency manager Alan Harris says this is an exciting moment after the county opened its vaccination site at the Oviedo Mall 4 weeks ago, becoming the first county in the state to offer the vaccine publicly. And now it's the first to offer the second dose, starting with 200 people registered to complete their vaccinations on Monday.
So a lot of hope. This is something we've been waiting for months and months and months, and to see that we are getting to the completion for some individuals, that they're going to have up to 90-something percent immunity to the virus. I mean, that is amazing.
Harris says they've learned a lot in the past month. Expanding their vaccination site to a larger space in the old Sears store at the mall. And he says they're sticking with the county's online appointment registration instead of using the new state appointment system launched last week.
I'm going to let the other counties fix all the bugs first.
But the biggest challenge, Harris says, is they're not getting enough vaccine. This week, he says they're expecting to get 1,900 doses. That's half of what they got last week. Compare that to the almost 6,000 doses the county got in the first week of January. Harris says if this keeps happening, they're at risk of shutting down operations.
We can do thousands of vaccines at our point of dispensing every day. We're getting a couple thousand for an entire week. It's almost impossible to plan for the future when you have so little vaccine coming to the county. I hope the state will change course and get us back up to the numbers where we were before.
Amanda Castro, Getting Results, News 6.